Hey guys, coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. And I thought you might like a look at this 1969 Cadillac Limousine. And this was actually owned by an Elvis impersonator. And he paid $6,000 for a nice pearl paint job on this thing. So it's looking pretty cool. You can see it's got the quad headlights up front. And of course a ton of chrome as well. That's all looking really nice. You got your Cadillac badge there. And this is a 65,000 mile car, original miles. And so it's in really nice shape. See, it's got the steel wheels with the caps and everything. And it's just a massive car. And you can see it's got these full frame doors, you know, instead of having them end at the glass here. Nice sturdy doors. And original door panels. Here's your power windows all the way around, of course. Power seat here. And it's got the big bench seat up front. Thing looks like a couch. I'm sure it's pretty comfy. You can see all the original gauges. 64,400 miles. 120 mile an hour speedometer. Original Cadillac wheel and everything. Of course it has air conditioning and all the power equipment you want. Very cool. It's looking pretty nice in there. And in the back here, being a limo, as you can imagine, it has a ton of space. You can see there's almost, they're better than 3 feet between these, I'll bet. And it does have these jump seats that you can pull up if you need to carry extra passengers. Otherwise, you have these little things here that you can set your feet on when you're riding in back. So, I mean, you can really ride in style in this thing. And I mean, it's all in really nice condition. Very cool. That door is heavy. It shuts like a bank vault. I mean, that is one well-built car, that's for sure. Now back here, even in 69, these still had a little bit of a fin to them. And of course you got another Cadillac badge here on the trunk. And that trunk is massive. I mean, this car is almost 6 feet wide, and you can tell just how deep that trunk is. That's pretty crazy. I'm gonna see if I can pop the hood here and find out what's under the hood. All right, guys, take a look under the hood here. You can tell by those valve covers. Still got the original Cadillac V8 in here. I'll have to look it up. I would guess it's either the 472 or the 500. But I don't have the specs on it, so I'll have to check into that for you. But, these were some torquey engines. Whether it's the 472 or the 5, both of them very powerful. Very nice. You can see it's got the original AC compressor. I mean, it's got all the original equipment for the most part, you can tell. Go ahead and shut that back down. I gotta tell you, they built a quality car back then, because, I mean, just the way the doors shut, the way the hood feels, it's a nice, solid car. Here you go, 69. I said 64,000 miles, $6,000 paint job, and the air's still cold. But anyway, I just thought it was something unique to take a look at, and hopefully you find it interesting.
Anyway, guys, I'm gonna keep looking around, see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.